Go to computer, open drive, program files, Steam, Steam apps, common, GTA Vice City. Find the GTA VC executable, right click it, click properties, click compatibility, check run this program in compatibility mode. Click here and select Windows XP Service Pack 2. Click apply, click OK. This is how we fix the video mode problem. If this video was helpful, consider subscribing to the channel.